In 1950, the Congress passed the National Science Foundation Act. The law, which created the National Science Foundation, states,
"The foundation shall consist of a National Science Board and a director."
Together, the board and director were charged with overseeing this independent federal agency and with pursuing its chartered mission to
promote the progress of science,
to advance the national health and prosperity,
and secure the national defense.
For some seven decades, the National Science Board and director have carried out that mandate, working to meet the challenges of today and tomorrow. NSF-funded basic research is the seed corn for the U.S. innovation ecosystem and has led to some of the most important scientific breakthroughs of the modern age. From the edges of the cosmos to the deepest oceans, to understanding human behavior and how our world is changing, and in feats of engineering that span from cloud computing to nanotechnology, from smartphones to self-driving cars. NSF supports more than a quarter of the total federal budget for basic research.
And NSF is the main federal supporter for basic research in mathematics, computer science, and ecological and social sciences.
NSF-funded research and support of science and engineering education fuels our economy, enhances our nation's security, and sustains our global leadership.
The NSB's 24 presidentially appointed board members have two major responsibilities.
We identify issues critical to NSF's future, establish policies, and provide strategic advice and fiscal oversight to ensure the NSF accomplishes its mission.
And we serve as advisors to Congress and the President on national policies about science and engineering.
With its Science and Engineering Indicators Report, the NSB informs Congress and the administration about key trends that can impact the nation's science and engineering enterprise.
Such as the growth of science and engineering activities across the globe as other countries emulate the U.S. model.
And the need to increase the science, technology, engineering, and mathematics capabilities of all Americans.
As the number of jobs that require scientific and technical know-how continues to grow.
The National Science Foundation is the nation's innovation engine.
Taxpayer investments in NSF-funded basic research
drive our economy forward,
strengthen U.S. national security,
and create the knowledge and workforce
that have made our modern world possible,
and will sustain America's global leadership.